mention of Gotcha! This 1985 spy film features very little paintball. But since it's so old, I figured I'd mention it. It's about this university student who goes to France, meets a chick, and gets caught up with all this spy espionage type stuff. It's actually not too bad, but not the greatest of movies. So I saved me the trouble of watching the whole thing, because there's really no paintball in this movie. There's just the start of the movie, which has a paintball gun, and then the end of the film, which has a tranquilizer gun. So, here's a little montage with Anthony Edwards in Gotcha! Yeah, Gotcha!
Lost Creek.